Truck on train!
Hey, do you want to play a game?
Yeah!
What game are we going to play today?
We are going to play Giggle Wiggle. So let's unbox it.
Okay.
First, here's the orange part. Here's the button right here.
Uh-huh.
When you push it, it starts the game. Now it's time to put the head on. Really easy peasy.
Go.
I think I'm going in.
Do you think so? Last one, who's gonna win? Today on the Trickle Train, we're gonna be reading Giggle Wiggle.
Cons!
So, the only con that I really can have with this game is that the bow tie stickers and the stickers do kind of come off, so I think that's kind of a little chintzy aspect of it. So, pros are that it is very, very easy to set up, and that it has fun music.
Yeah.
The balls were easy to put in the hands.
And I could dance on it.
We could dance. You could dance and play the game.
Lastly,
what we like about Giggle Wiggle is that it promotes hand-eye coordination and enhanced motor development. Thumbs way up.
Can you see the fireworks? Hit that subscribe button.
You gotta do the blue side too.
I did it.
No, look, there's hands that are empty.
Oh, yeah. You need that. I win!
Good job.
How about we call it double?
Tie?
Yeah, tie.
She got shake on it. Good game, sir.